Papa, this is an Islamic sister asking a question. She says, whenever I send a SMS on Madani Channel, I do so through my brother's name. Is this also an act of lie? What is the ruling for this?
If she takes her brother under confidence and makes the intention that this is from my brother, isn't it? Then it would be okay. Ukhte fulan, alif, kha, ta, with the zair. Ukhte means sister, i.e. ukhte zaid, meaning Zaid's sister, sister of Zaid. So this is what it means. So this is fine. If she does so, then she'll be free from the element of lying. Sallu ala al-habib, sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad.